Alright, can y'all hear me? This stupid fucking mic is, like, screwing up, but I think we're good now. Hopefully, everything should be fixed. Bump my audio up a little bit. Okay. Alright. So, let me make sure this is on and functioning. Saved last 4 seconds. Okay. So GeForce Experience is working. Have OBS open to record. We should be good. So. Yeah, the only good thing I've heard about this is it's short, and that's about it. It's pretty much the same shit, but we'll see. Oski with the 3. What's up, man? Appreciate it. Bamaham Yum with the 5. Not gonna lie, this is absolute distilled slop. You can really tell they cranked this one out the last minute, along with zombies, to sell MW3 at full. Well, they were always gonna sell it at full price. I mean, the previous two campaigns have been absolute dog shit as well, so if it's par for the course, I'm not really surprised. But, yeah. We'll see how it is. I don't really have high hopes. Yeah, I guess so. Start. New game. Oh, no, dude. So before we even start, we're greeted with a mature content notice, guys. You know, gotta be better safe than sorry, I guess, in today's day and age. Intense content, including violence in a first-person shooter. Fucking wild. Alright. I ain't trying to try. Especially if there's still fucking body armored enemies. I definitely don't want to play on a higher difficulty. Oh shit, it's the gulag, guys.
All teams, eyes on target, phase one complete.
Charlie copies, we're set.
Roger.
Let's hope we win our duos.
Patrol boat 2 o'clock. Get under.
Wow, that was so great. Just in case you forgot what you're playing. What the fuck? Give me a second here. What the fuck? Yeah, my whole fucking YouTube studio thing is frozen. Give me a second. I don't have a chat. Give me 1 second, guys. It's screwing up. Alright, there we go. I think it's working now. Yeah, I don't know why my pop-out chat's not working, but... I don't know. This shit's fucking weird. Something's wrong with YouTube. Let me try it again.
Sending sailwell to Sunset.
All shooters be advised, enemy is launching an attack group. Hoping for a heads up. Not off.
Movement in the courtyard. Looks like a prisoner transfer.
Not our guy. On me. We hold for Charlie to light the fire and head for the hatch in the courtyard to move interior. We'll appear. All teams out within position.
I'm not seeing any body armor yet. That's good. I don't know if I was actually supposed to play stealth there, but I don't really care.
Bravo, Alpha's in the tunnels. What's your status? Outside the control room, waiting on you. Copy. At the air duct, stand by.
The fuck are we doing? Oh, shit. There we go.
All teams, let's roll thunder. Bravo, roll.
Roger. Black Arrow 3, 2, 1. Execute. James, Bravo's got the keys. Copy. Target the guards only. Use the inmate for cover when we kick off the riot. Roger, guards only. Clear. More in the cell blocks, left side. Smoke. Hold. Stay high. Kill those flashlights.
Bravo, kick off the riot.
Roger, okay, just one through four. Clear. Check the next cell block.
Oh, I wonder if I can shoot the prisoners, or if the convicted felons are off limits. Let's see. Throw a grenade. You can't kill the prisoners, dude. Because everyone deserves a second chance. This is literally Modern Warfare 2019 and Modern Warfare 2 all over again. You can't kill the fucking convicted felons because, you know, everyone deserves a second chance in life, guys. And, you know, this is a Russian prison, so they probably just supported Zelensky and are there for no good reason, you know. We have to stand with them and support them. You know, if the Russians think they're bad, they must be good. That's how it works.
Contact.
Alright, I mean, I'm not gonna bitch because so far it's just straight up shooting. It's not, you know, shitty ass bullet sponge enemies like the past two. Oh my god, who is it, guys? What a twist. I mean, dude, this was so fucking obvious. They weren't gonna do the exact same thing. They literally just swapped Price and fucking Makarov. Yeah, I saw that coming a million miles away. Like, they literally just copied the mission from MW2, and they're like, oh, who's the opposite of, Price? Oh, yeah, Makarov. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty expected, to be fair. I knew exactly what was coming. That was not the plot twist I think they were going for. All right, hold on. Let me try and fix my chat real quick. Shit's pissing me off because I can't fucking see it easily with it not loading. I'm wondering if pop-out chat's just not working. Oh, they pushed a new chat update, so I bet that's the problem. Yeah, it's just not going to work, probably. Great. Fun. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to just have to drag it a little more over to the left. Yeah, they put out a new chat update, so I'm guessing they broke it. Now I don't have any chat. Thanks a lot, YouTube. Really helping content creators with these consistent updates. Yeah, so live chat just straight up doesn't work. Top chat, I don't see anything. Alright, so I'm just going to have to leave it on top chat. Game audio is low. Yeah, just give me a second. Yeah, YouTube's constantly making fixes to problems that don't exist, which is great. Gameplay music, we don't need that. Let's just turn everything to 50. Let's see how that sounds. This game is fucking busted. If you hit escape anywhere in the game, it minimizes the window.
We head up the elevator and walk out the front door. Charlie be in position on the other side of the bridge.
Хорошо. До поры до времени.
It'd be pretty ironic if the only somewhat fun mission in this game is the one where you play as, like, you know, rescuing Makarov.
Andre, gear up and let's move.
It'd be funny. At least you can actually play this like a COD campaign. You don't have to fucking duck behind cover this little bitch the whole time.
Clear. Alpha 2-1 to Charlie. Actual secure, we're moving to Expo. Приготовиться.
Alpha 1 ascending an elevator, actual secure, prep for exfil. I'll copy.
All stations, topside is hot. Topside is hot. Troops in contact.
Copy, stand by. Охрана блокирует право на
Yeah, I agree. The original Makarov looks way better.
Скоро поднимутся зеки, чтобы отвлечь охрану. Это наш шанс. Задержка увеличит риск.
Gioni with the 20. I say the only way for Bungie to be redeemed is for Sony to replace the leaders there.
Guards.
Well, they have job security because that was part of the acquisition. So, you're not getting rid of them anytime soon.
Which is it, Pratok?
I don't fucking know.
The prisoners.
Yes, Andrei. That's why the guards need guns. Молодец, воин. Покажите это своими действиями.
Was that the correct answer? I have no idea.
Well,
at least I can kill those prisoners. Boo! They're fucking prisoners! Who cares if I kill them? Who's gonna fucking turn me in, bro? Oh my god, you shot a convicted felon in prison. You had a gun. You're going to prison. Holy frame rate, dude. Jesus Christ, it's dropping like a fucking rock. There's way too much stuff going on. Holy frame rates, dude. Yeah, there's just way too much shit going on.
Let's get these guns down and get up there. Get to the tunnel for
I don't know what's gonna happen with Bungie. Apparently they're not delaying the final Destiny DLC.
Charlie was supposed to handle that healer. If it was a problem, you should have dealt with it. Follow the cliffside to the water. Our goals will provide covering fire. Sure it's on the wall.
Already the villains, quote unquote, are more base than the so-called heroes. Uh-oh. Video game broke. Okay, it's good. That's not really a good sign that the fucking cutscenes are bugged out.
Say again, Laszlo.
Makarov is out. He's on the move, John.
Abort! Turn us around! Turn us around now!
Oh, do we get to play as the Schnoz now?
Shadow 2, Kilo Actual. At the port now. We'll confirm when cargo's in my possession. Stand by.
Roger that, Kilo.
We're good to go?
So far.
This is a game changer.
Let's hope we never have to use them. In Tibu, how will I come? Stay on comms.
Roger that.
Dina.
Alah. أمك منيحة؟ هي قوية مثلك. يلا.
She is as flat as a board, bro.
عملت كل شي طلبتيه. حويتك مأمنة والمرسق فاضي ما في حدا غيرنا.
والمينا؟
مسكر من امبارح.
منيحة.
فرح. أنا ما خصني بس
وليلي
هالهاوية أكيد كتير مهمة
أكيد
بعد كل هالسنين صارت أوزخستان سالمة إحنا عم نعيش حياتنا ترجاك عملي كل شي بوجهتك نضل هيك إحنا كلنا معك
أكيد
Is this her lesbian lover? Not anymore. They shot the wrong person, man.
Cycle 3-1. Troops in contact. Kilo's vehicle is down. Okay again. Troops in the open. Take an effective fire from multiple locations. Copy that. Hold your position.
Should have been a collat.
Kilo, do you read me?
Yup, you already have to play as her, man. Of course. Because that's what we bought Modern Warfare for, is to play as this bitch.
This is Kilo. We were ambushed. Dina is KIA.
It's Cody. They're everywhere, Commander.
The missiles. They're going for the missiles.
We can't let them do that.
Dog, what the fuck is this shit?
Look for containers with the Shadow insignia. They'll have what you need to fight Cody.
You were shipping more than just missiles.
Plenty more. Lucky for you. Commander, I have GPS trackers on my ship.
So if I literally hit tab in this game, it opens up my fucking, like, alt tab, which is weird. I don't know why my alt is, like, literally held down.
Affirmative.
Copy that. Taylor,
we can still make a direct play for the missiles. GPS is our insurance policy.
Copy that, Graves. No retreat, no surrender.
Like I said, Farrah, I like your stuff.
Yeah, two knives to kill. Dude, why the fuck am I playing Warzone?
You may be hidden. Now.
Half the dead are Dina's workers. Berzikstan was full of violence like this.
Dude, I'm literally playing Warzone. What the fuck is this shit, dude? Fuck this.
GPS trackers off the boat and a manifest from the tower, Kilo. Like they found you.
Sounds like it.
Near the shop.
Why can't I clamber? I mean, shit, bro. I'm playing Warzone.
I'm at the container.
Whoa, dude, an epic weapon.
Look for manifest. Trackers are on the ship.
I'm going for the trackers.
Copy. Your call, Commander.
Ascender cable spotted.
Shit looks horrible. Oh my god, bro. What did they do to this game?
They're looking for you.
They are just determined to ruin my Call of Duty, man. They really are. What the fuck is this?
Approaching the cargo ship.
Was anyone asking for this? How do I get on there? Oh, I guess this rope.
I'm on the ship.
The tracker ship is on the bridge. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Tracker's not being out here.
On the bridge. Check for the trackers in the control room.
The
tracker's on the bridge!
Alright, I don't want that. Oh, now I get kill streaks! Hell yeah. Oh, let me armor up, guys. Hold on.
Stay out of sight. Coney's on the hunt.
Be advised. Coney left no one alive on your ship.
Let's make sure they get what's coming to them.
We won't let their sacrifice be in vain.
Hit him for both of us, Farrah.
GPS tracker's in hand.
Great. Now get to the tower and grab that manifest.
Ooh, an epic weapon. Alright, now I get to walk to the other side of the map to go pick up another item. Yippee.
Kilo to Shadow. Coney found one of our containers. They're taking it.
Damn it. Enemy
fire. Oh, my soundboard's not working. It's irritating. I'm gonna fix that.
Your ass, they'll alert the whole damn port.
Closing on the tower.
Well, now let's get that manifest before Coney does.
No!
Tower's third floor office probably has the records.
I'll read a super chance once I finish up this mission. I'm just trying to get through this as fast as possible so I can have some that flows well and just shows how stupid this fucking campaign looks.
Manifest located.
Manifest located.
Bruh, her voice is so fucking okay. Sounds like a fucking man.
They may be loading another one of those containers now. Move fast, Kilo. Time ain't out here.
Shit, man.
Moving to container.
Oh my god, this is horrible. Jesus Christ, dude. What have they done to COD? Oh my god, man. Oh my god.
Found the first container.
Found it. Where is it?
Good attack, Pharaoh.
One down.
Get that next one planted before they leave.
next one. Containers up above. Because they definitely wouldn't check them.
Done, Bear. Make sure you do the rest.
Echo, how copy?
Loud and clear, Farah. Cody's pulling up stakes. They got what they wanted.
We live to fight another day. It's not over.
What a fucking joke, man.
Echo to Kilo. You clear?
All clear. Press up.
Roger. Coming your way.
Sabhini Adina. Rachalion Yidvautuman. Bodek.
Commander?
I can't afford this!
Our missiles were meant to be a deterrent. Peace through strength.
It always finds its way back to this place.
It never left.
Russia wants this country.
They can't have it.
What's next?
Tracking those containers.
And I'm coming with you.
No.
Wow, what an amazing parallel to the war in Ukraine. Russia wants this country. They can't have it.
Shadow Company's
gonna Oh boy, I wonder what real life event that's referencing.
Someone else I have to contact first.
Can I pause this? Or just to see it?
Милена.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию?
Дело выгодное и правое.
Why are the cutscenes glitching out so bad?
We stand reunited! For your efforts in my absence and our success today, I offer you praise. In the Kazani. Ivan. Из-за того, что ты отверг мой план, мы потеряли драгоценное время. Время решает все.
Командир! Я принял правильное решение.
Каждый несет ответственности за свои ошибки. Андрей, ты доказал свою преданность. Теперь ты моя правая рука.
Спасибо, командир.
My fellow warriors. I wasn't here, but I was always with you. Since then, our enemies have grown stronger. The ULF has stolen back control of Uzbekistan. The time has come for us to show them the meaning of true power. This is a battle of perception. A lie flies while the truth only crawls. If you control what people believe, you control the world. This is our weapon. And we will use it as a tool of war to restore glory to Russia. The real Russia! The West, they love their choices. They will have only one. To respond on our terms.
I can't afford this shit!
Каждая секунда, мужчина.
When Makarov escaped, he mobilized his army on multiple
See, this
fronts.
Is the problem with this game, is I absolutely fucking hate the quote-unquote good guys in this game.
Negative.
And it makes me want Makarov to win because he's actually, like, somewhat base. They cucked Price. They cucked Shepard. They cucked everybody else. I mean, now we're supposed to fight for some bumfuck sand strip? Like, who gives a shit, man? We go from World War III to defending some random fucking, you know, sand village. It's like, who cares, man? Like, the stakes are so fucking low in these new games.
Almost there.
All four of you, as soon as you can.
Rog, Ghost and I are wrecking the plant. Soap and gas secure the perimeter. If Makarov's going nuclear, we'll stop him in his tracks.
Solid copy. Let's get after it, Bravo.
1 minute!
Alright. Let me fix the soundboard real quick. See if I can get that working. No, I'm gonna have to task manager it. Okay. Give me a second. So, I'm gonna stop recording that. Where is Stream Deck? Elgato Audio Control. Stream Deck. There we go. End task. Let me open it back up now. All right, now it's working. Cool. And then... All right, chat's fine. Let me move this over here. That's working. I'm just going to leave it on top. And, all right, I think we're good now. Shit. Able with the 2. I'm 5 missions in. It's kind of mid so far. Yeah, that's not surprising. And 2023 Perfect Dark with a 5. What Sledgehammer has been saying is true. The campaign is similar to Black Ops 3 where they don't force you to play a specific way or do forced stealth. Yeah, but if it's like this Warzone light shit for the entire game, that's fucking annoying. I don't like that at all. Which, hopefully that's not the case. And the Grizz with a 5, here to hoping that Makarov gets rid of every minority in the game. Dude, I hope he kills that fucking Farah bitch. Honestly, she's so obnoxious. I can't fucking stand her, bro. Nobody wants to play as her in these games. She's literally just there to check the fucking ESG boxes. Angel Chang with the 2. I'm surprised they didn't give her an OP taser. That's right. And Bamaham Yum with the 2. COD set pieces are gone. Embrace Warzone. That's right. Make your own set pieces. And Merc with the 2, can't wait for people to call you a COD fanboy after. That's right. I mean, it's kind of funny, because literally the thing that got me into, like, commentary videos is shitting on Call of Duty, but, you know, it is what it is. Oski Woski with the 5, I bet some people are wondering, how is Alex still alive? He supposedly died in the first game and never mentioned in the second game, and randomly appears here. I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know who the fuck that is. Because the story in these games is a complete fucking shit heap. You had to play, like, Warzone and DMZ to get the full story as well. It's just mega gay. And the barriers with the 2, Rage of Sparta goes hard when I'm killing homeless people. If only, man. That'd be a fun mission. See, if that was the equivalent of no Russian in this game, I think that'd be fire. Go to, like, San Francisco or something. Purge the homeless. Gilherm with the 2 will get worse. Give it time. Well, I mean, that wasn't necessarily good. The only good part was the Makarov mission. Like, that was, like, an actual Call of Duty campaign mission. Whatever the fuck I just played is, like, some dog shit Warzone ripoff with bots. All right. Let me start the recording again, and we'll play this mission.
Tight! Quite good to go.
That's all gear on the ground if we need it.
We will.
Rip.
Full altitude is 2,000 ATL.
Calm the course.
So we do.
Roger up at a rally point.
Check.
Stand by. Go.
my god, dude, are we dropping on Tilted Towers? Let's go, dude. Maybe Loot Lake? Dusty Depot? What in the fucking Fortnite is this shit, man?
ISR is overhead. Be advised, Kony has 3 helos on the ground.
What the fuck have they done to Khan, man? This is dog shit.
Affirmative. These helos are your primary targets. Destroy them and we can keep this threat contained.
Roger. Moving to Overwatch.
Oh my god, bro. I love Overwatch.
Price. Multiple Kony near that helo.
Visual helo.
I win. Oh, here we go.
Target those Helo 6. Whatever Kony's after, let's keep it on the ground.
Bravo. All right, put a little more distance next time.
Ghost, do you pick it up with these smokes?
Negative. All the Helos scan clear. Take the explosives.
All stations, first Helo down.
Solid work. Target. Kony, reinforcements incoming, 6.
Held by explosion over here, 6. You got inbound. Captain, still not picking up any radiation. Johnny, Garrick, anything? Negative. Neither is Kony.
There's no radioactive material. What's Kony after?
Stay on it. Yeah.
Got an ATV. Oh, is it another helo?
Copy, 6. Take it out.
Enemy helo close.
Likewise.
Bravo, be advised. Kony birds approaching with reinforcements.
I don't know what button it is to use a grenade launcher because I've never actually bothered to use one. Oops. Wrong one.
Recon drones offline.
Deploying bomb drone.
On my kill streak.
Down. Good work. One more to go.
Volcone's breaking off. Watch your back.
Keep it that way.
Bravo 6, be advised. Kony armored helo is overhead.
And that's where we need to be. Bravo, weapons hot. Push to the reactor.
Headed to you.
I Attack helos pressing hard.
Press back. Use anti-air measures.
Making entry.
Taken. God, you're breaking up.
Fun, fun, fun.
Enemy helo overhead. Is that the reactor deployed rope?
One prime something. I'm bringing in secondary extraction. We have to stop them now.
All stations. Coney's extracting canisters from the reactor.
Can you confirm the contact?
Negative. All Bravo, put fire on that helo. Bring it down.
Copy.
Engage it. Helo system.
Fuck? What the hell? Bro, they're like literally purposely making my RPGs miss.
All stations, Cody's extracting chemical weapons.
Because they weren't expecting me to actually have an anti-air weapon.
On it, Ghost. Stand by.
This is six. Reactors sealed. I'm locked in.
Six. ISR shows Kony personnel entering the reactor.
I can't stay up here. There's no cover.
I point where you can't. We're in.
No cover up here. They so fucking come up. I'm exposed up here. I need to move.
Grab the rope.
Got it.
Oh shit, dude, is it 115?
Grab my hand! Got it! Pull! We got you, Cap.
Stay with us, son.
Cap. Cap!
Stay with us, son!
6-2 to watch out, we need medevac now.
The old man's heart finally gave out, guys.
Morning, sir.
Take it easy, Cap. You beat the gas, but he still needs some time to recover.
I'm fine.
Got a headache?
King Salmon with the two. We like Fortnite. Always. We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite. Absolutely not.
He's good.
Delta Gold with the two. I'm guessing a banger video on this dog water game. Possibly.
Ask me,
Rick Rod with the two. This might as well be Spec Ops mode from Modern Warfare 2019. Yeah, the enemies aren't as bullet spongy though, so that's one plus. DJ Aftershock with the two. This feels like a Warzone ad slash cut MW2 content. Yeah, it feels like whatever that fucking shitty DMZ mode is. Kind of similar to that, I guess.
They made off with enough to kill a whole country. Right now, he's in Farrow's backyard. We've got to find him.
Is he wearing makeup?
It was chemical weapons. Makarov has highly concentrated sarin gas.
Did you secure it?
Negative.
Captain almost died trying.
Where is he?
I'm here, Laswell. Where are the missiles?
I tracked Farrow's missiles to an abandoned bunker complex. Built during the Cold War.
We know those bunkers.
So does Farrow. Why does Kony need a silo for portable missiles?
Exactly.
We'll split up. I'll be with Farrow just off the X.
We'll spread out and sweep the complex. Get those missiles back.
Good. I'm heading to Arklov to meet a contact who may be able to help us.
Kostovian military base. How are you getting in there alive?
Carefully. I'll report back when I'm able.
I'll see you on the other side.
Good hunting, Bravo.
Six to Ghost. At the rally point, what's your status?
On target, Charlie. You got Alpha, Kilo takes Bravo.
Roger. Stand by. For fuck's sake, Farrow.
Head on a swivel, old man.
Russia's back in Azakhstan.
Contractors.
Kony group. Pulled a stack of chemicals from up north yesterday.
Stole my missiles at sunrise.
All less than 24 hours after Vladimir Makarov walked himself out of a prison.
Works quickly.
Well, he's making up for lost time, isn't he?
Let's move.
Who sent you the missiles?
Shadow Company.
Shadow Company don't have that kind of firepower. They're errand boys with tac vests.
They're allies.
They carried out a hit on my men.
Commander Graves did this.
Yeah, well, he had his orders, yeah.
From who?
General Shepard. Did Shepard send you those missiles?
My weapons are my business.
These are very dangerous men, Farah.
We are all dangerous, Captain. Look. I never want to lie to you, but I can't tell you everything. What you call classified, I call secrets. My country is under siege again. My brother warned us.
We just go a lot deeper than ours has done.
Well, then let's help each other. Like always, I hope you trust me.
Implicitly.
Good. See you on the other side.
I wonder who we get to play as. Who do you think?
All stations.
I'm shocked. I am shocked, dude. I thought they were gonna make me have to play as her again.
The phone.
A lot of Russians. Coney's brought an army into his extent. No missiles in sight. They're in the bunkers then.
I see an entry point. Marking now. You'll need a key card to get in.
Iris Ray. The two down the captain in our sector with a key card earlier. Had a red beret.
Roger. Red beret.
I spotted one near the steel buildings, north of the entry.
Red beret. That's my target.
Good. Track him and get his key card. Use it on the door for entry.
And you?
I know another way in.
Copy. Well, stay on comms. I'll see you inside. Pushing down from the mountainside.
The field may conceal your movement.
Right. Silent and violent.
Six. Long still. Use it if you need it.
Six to all stations. Find the ULF fingerprints on the base.
Makarov's launching a false flag attack. Those missiles are American. He's pinning it on fire in the west.
He wants the world to think I'm the enemy.
We need to.
You are.
The target is before it's too.
No
late.
One already fucking likes you. Why not? Oh look, armored enemies are dying. Right. Look at that shit, man. Six shots from the sniper rifle. That's Call of Duty. Ah, shit. We're back to the old fucking ways.
They're American. He's pinning it on fire in the west.
He wants the world to think I'm the enemy.
We need to find out what the target is before it's too late.
There's the perimeter.
How fun, man. Quad tapping someone with a fucking marksman rifle. I thought they added back reload canceling in this game. Why would I even have a pistol, bro? I'm like some elite fucking level soldier. And they're sending me out in the field with a fucking pistol instead of two primaries? Shit, dumb.
Yeah.
Soap and Ghost are in. Spotty signals on the ground.
Copy. We find them in the middle of the night. Ah!
So who's the captain? Oh, there we go.
Call me Captain Stone. Got the key card.
Copy that. I found an infill point. I'll meet you inside. Kilo out.
Bro, do I have to use the drone to find where I'm supposed to go? Of course, it's more immersive.
I'm in.
What's your six, old man? They know we're here now.
Let's go with it. Let's find those missiles.
Yeah, I'll do that. Just in case I need range again.
Push it up top.
End of the hole.
Clear.
They're trying to launch the missile.
Oh no.
We need to get through those rooms.
Can we use these computers to deactivate the launch?
Nope, not.
I'll need to access the control.
I want Makarov to win. Yeah, you belong on your fucking knees servicing me.
Repeat your last.
Drop to your knees and please, bitch.
Fucking hell.
Door's open. This way. Let's move.
Ah!
6, come in. Captain, do you copy?
Go for 6.
Kony's put Makarov's chemicals into the warhead. They're gonna launch.
My missiles. My flags, my country.
He wants the world to think you did this.
If these missiles launch, they will.
Good. Launch them!
This missile has them too.
Farah, these are your missiles. There has to be a way to disarm it.
There is. I'm in.
Ready.
Stand by. It's too late to disarm it. We have to let it launch.
Let's go.
Close the blast door and detonate.
It's hiding the chemicals in a bunker.
Yes. Get to the surface, find the blast door controls, and close it.
Where will you be?
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch as long as I can. Go. Now. Holding.
Where am I going?
I'll hold the launch as long as I can. Just get to that tower fast.
Oh no, I hope I can make it in time. It'd be a real shame if the missile killed it. That would be devastating. God, I gotta fucking armor up, guys. Oh wow, this is fun, man. That was really skill based right there, you know. That tested my abilities as a player. 100%. That was a very challenging encounter right there. You know, just emptying 8 mags into somebody. That really tested my skills. Let's get ammo. Armor plates, bro. Hell yeah. Got me a... Make sure I'm nice and protected.
Let me know when you're...
Kilo, send in now.
Copy. Go to the tower. Get to the control.
Cap, visual on a Kony helo incoming on your position. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
Kony's on board. Guard in the tower.
Let's go, bud. I'm holding on as long as I can.
Sense of urgency. Enemies are too close? Oh my god, bro. It's a fucking lever. I really needed to kill that last guy, man. I really needed to do... Like...
Kilo. Farah, do you copy? Farah, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Captain.
Fuck.
Detonation complete. Missile is dead. Chemicals contained.
Right. Bravo, give me sit rep.
We're too late, Captain. Kony surrounded the controls.
Oh, man.
Mate? 2 missiles. Launch him now from your northwest.
No. No. Wait!
Damn it, the wrong woman died.
Whoa.
Watcher. Six to Watcher. Kite. Laswell, are you there? This is Six in the blind. We have two missiles incoming to the Arklov base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out. Now!
What in the actual fuck, dude?
Makarov?
Word travels fast.
Only if he wants it to.
You think he's working for the Kremlin?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I have a contact who might know the answer. I need transport.
Where?
Arklov military base.
It's heavily guarded.
Can you do it?
Yeah, it's a military base.
Of course.
I need to get in and back out.
Guys, a military base is heavily guarded, just FYI.
I specialize in upside-down Roswell.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Who's your contact?
Yuri Volkov.
Yuri's on the payroll?
Yuri never took a dime.
That's Yuri. When do we leave?
How's now?
You're retarded.
Night.
We need to fly low.
Under the radar.
Exact. We are a mile out.
Don't get compromised. Now stop and go. Call you when I need you.
Roger.
Yankee, eyes on the base approaching now.
Are you fucking shitting me? I have to play as the grandma. So where do I even need to go?
Watcher, the Yankee, eyes on the base approaching now.
Copy, Watcher. Shit's about to get real. Keep a low profile.
So is this a walking sim mission?
My sidearm.
Smart. A suppressed weapon will draw the wrong
fire.
Kind of
fire. Pick our name.
You don't move. Get out of there, Watcher.
Raj, let's walk onto an enemy base.
What the fuck? Why did it say to conceal my weapon if I can't fucking, Oh, I have to literally walk. Are you fucking shitting me? Are they really trying to make this franchise like The Last of Us? First the crafting, now there's like a literal fucking walking simulator? Jesus Christ, man.
Yuri should have sent you his location by now.
Affirmative. Arklov administrative building near the hangar.
They're suspicious.
Look for a satellite dish on the roof.
Copy. Dish on the roof.
Yuri won't have much time before they notice he's gone.
Quick and dirty. Neither of us can afford to be compromised.
I know Arklov well. I'll do my best to help you.
He's on the entrance, Nick.
That's the place. Yuri's inside.
Problem. Need a security key card to access.
You'll need to borrow one.
I'll snag a card from an officer. Anyone entering or exiting likely has one.
Good call. Look for an officer leaving the building.
See a major leaving the entrance. He's not alone.
Sounds like you found your mark. Follow him and get his key card.
Yeah, I really need to take a break from all this action, you know? I've played, what, 30 minutes?
Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office. Hey, do something's up.
Доложите обстановку по узлу связи.
В данное время идет установка обновления.
Когда он будет подготовлен к инспекции?
Target eliminated. Key card secured.
He took one for the team.
Had to be done.
That one's on Makarov, not you.
Yuri better make this worth our while.
Я ее не знаю.
Я ее не знаю.
I'm in.
Laswell, Yuri is in the storage room. Take the hallway to the right of the entrance. It should be there.
Making entry.
I can't afford this shit! I can't afford this shit!
Yuri.
Watcher, I'm impressed, but not surprised. Any issues?
Several.
Collateral damage.
I hope it's worth their sacrifice. What do you have?
FSB files on Barco's research.
Chemical
Merc with the two, spoiler, Thaga and the Fem. Kills Shepard.
Can they be neutralized?
I'm giving you everything.
Gotta have the POC chick take out the evil white guy. Arctic with the two, wasn't this your game of the year? Keep that same
Why?
Energy? Not the fucking campaign. Russia campaigns have been consistently shit. Advanced Warfare was like... Or not, Infinite Warfare was the last good COD campaign.
But even my avoid,
well, with the two, I think I need to take a break from all the action. Amen, bro. Way too exhilarating. Scotty Man with the two... You liking the campaign so far, in my opinion, better than MW2? Nah, I fucking hate this pseudo Warzone bullshit. It's boring. I don't know. This is lame as shit. I just don't understand why they can't make a fucking normal COD campaign anymore. This literally feels like some shitty fucking DMZ with, like, cutscenes in between.
Come again, Bravo. Bravo, your signal's weak. Come again.
In the blind, we have two missiles incoming to the R-Club base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out.
This could be a threat.
It's not. There's another one coming.
Yes. We have to go. We cannot be seen together. As well go, that's it.
For now, missile attack, chemical warheads.
Get to the high ground. Look for a way out of the room for extraction.
Roger, on my way.
I guess she's like immune to it because she'd be fucking dead by now.
People are dying down there. Very logical. Is Yuri with you?
Negative, we went separate ways.
He's a survivor like you.
Yeah, I hope I don't get COVID.
Still pushing up, Nick. Hold for me.
Of course, Laswell. Just come quickly. Use the Netherlands was with the deal. Shut up.
Too bad she wasn't wearing a dress.
Get out of here.
Russian mission. Here, I'm gonna start recording this.
Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kyrgyzstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kyrgyzstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
Прошу набор висоти. Ви можете вистрибнути.
هاي الحلوة.
شكرا.
That's not creepy. Yeah, I was reading your text messages, but nice family you got there.
العائلة كل شيء.
ربع عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق. جوزك خالد.
دي جي خالد.
أنا بعرفك سمارة. أنت كنت ضابط باليو ألف. حاربت الروس.
أي. من سنين.
من سنين. اسمعي ولا تحكي. إحنا حنسيطر على الطيارة. حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا. وأنت كمان. عشان أوزبكستان. يلا.
I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna take them down, bro.
Hello, Samara. You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
Base.
Who you are, Samara?
What is this?
History.
How is he the villain?
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not kidding them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лео, Узбекистане, Самара.
This is lame as fuck compared to the original, though. Absolutely fucking lame.
Give me that phone, you sick bastard! We can stop this!
Are you a terrorist?
No!
You look like one.
Help me! Give me the cell phone!
Aw, you can't
we
shoot
have to
him.
Defuse the bomb. Let me go! I need to get to the bomb! Hurry! Give it to me! Give me the bomb!
To update you on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan.
That was lame. deliberately crashed. Lame.
Unexplained descent. A Kontent voice recorder that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Suffered massive casualties when they
planned an act of extremism. Looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating. Intentions haven't been.
This has got Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. It lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
That was so fucking lame, bro.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumasaki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Yeah, there's way too many cutscenes.
They'll blame us for this, too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
I'm calling something else.
Going down there.
Bar, there's at least 20 guns holding that area. What do you need from me?
Overwatch. Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
You in position?
Affirm. Eyes on multiple Kony squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track them to the motor.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here. Saw Kony digging there. Look around when you can.
Watch him, guys.
Got your back.
How is this con, bro? A full fucking mag of pistol ammo to kill somebody. Already out of ammo? Are you fucking shitting me? Come on. Oh shit. I ran out of ammo. That's the only reason I fucking died. That's so lame, man. That's so fucking lame.
Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
Copy.
Why? Because they're white?
Got your back.
Dude, I fucking hate this pseudo Fortnite shit. I love how you're deployed with zero body armor, like no fucking useful equipment, none of that shit. Why? Because you gotta go fucking loot it from the environment like you're playing Warzone? It's just obnoxious, man. This is not a COD campaign.
Signal says there's something close. Look for it.
We'll call Echo.
Got that one. A lot more debris nearby. Could have some phones.
Acknowledge. I got something.
We got something.
Oh, you
got
an elite hack.
Alex,
phone?
I'm sending you the footage. Tell me what you see.
Scared passengers.
Silence. Cross. Why would you need a silencer for a crossbow? That makes no fucking sense. Hold on.
Got
yeah.
Got the stash here.
Silence crossbow, dude. How the fuck do you silence a crossbow? It's a fucking crossbow.
Oh, I got some armor plates now.
Hell yeah, brother. Alright, we're some dead fucking passengers, so I can steal their phone. Oh, this is actually a pretty good gun. Remember it from the beta. Alright, so I'm looking for, like, civilians that are dead to steal their phone and their.
Repositioning on you.
I
what do you see?
I see a woman with a gun.
Getting what they deserve.
Samara, if only we could kill them all. Yes. She would never do this.
People change, brother.
This is different, Alex.
I hope so.
Tony's on me! Sending to you now!
Hey, woman! We're in a bomb vest.
She was forced to do this!
You know,
yes, I do, Alex. I know it.
The majority of suicide bombers are women. I think she did it.
Eyes on the black box, 3-1!
Where? What black box? Oh.
Found the flight recorder! Frying it! I will not allow Coney to use it to frame the ULF.
Coney's still got a few soldiers outside. Don't let your guard. You sure, Farah?
Affirm. You with me?
Hey! Always, Kilo. Try it.
I'm not.
Signals left. We got whatever was here.
Let's get off the X. We link up at our infill point.
Copy that, Commander. Kilo. I got a problem.
Copy. What is it?
Got Coney converging on my position. I'm compromised. Stand by.
Alex, where are you? 3-1, how copy? Echo 3-1, do you read?
Contact! They're on me! Farah, go! Get out of here now!
No, Alex! I'll find you!
Where am I going? Oh, over there.
Oh!
What?
All we needed for. Think the site's clean.
So I have to walk all the way back.
We link up at that infill point.
I guess you have to be stealthy. You gotta be super sneaky.
Where those colony came from and where they're headed. I want you to track them. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
I'll keep my distance.
Yeah, this is fucking slop, bro.
No promises.
This is fucking horrible, dude.
A former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced, I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation, left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
An all-woman squad, guys. And collected in the Middle East.
We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Kony operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Kony. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.
I'm not. She had it coming, man.
Hey, holding up.
Still here.
My brothers. Yes.
How you doing, comrade?
Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for Flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
That's Makarov.
Far and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Far.
And the United States.
He's playing with fire. False flag operations. He wants a war.
East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Cape?
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him when we had the chance.
What stopped you?
It was illegal. Oh, wait, no, that was the other guy. Shit, that was the terrorist guy from the first game. It was illegal, dude. Oh my god, bro, the original Warzone map! Holy shit! Verdansk!
Illegal to Bravo.
Oh my god!
Security confirms gunfire and at least one explosion in the stadium with multiple injuries. Over.
Copy. We're inbound now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out. Let's bag this bastard. Out here.
Mac,
Makarov threatened the airport and he hit the stadium instead.
It's a fucking hot one. Civilians are everywhere. Check your shots. Level of unknowns and stuff.
The Makarov.
You heard the order. ROE still stands.
Take him along. Stop! Up!
Get out of here, go!
Christ almighty. What you wanted? Close one.
Stay in one place.
Remember in these missions when you used to be able to shoot out of the car and everything like that, and you weren't just sitting in the passenger seat?
Killing civilians!
Return fire!
Something's happening. Ew, why am I on fucking semi-auto? That's gross.
Access to the VIP area.
Nasty. What type of fucking degenerate uses semi-auto? Fucking SMG. I wish I was on the other side for this mission. This would be the real no Russian mission. This would have been the real no Russian.
Gun through the shop.
They're living the life that I want. Just another day in Brazil.
Check it. They had explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle Actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Locals set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. With 5 mics out, don't let him escape, son.
Close it up.
I got it.
Confirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Oh my god. Nice. You gotta wait for old Captain Price to pole dance, I guess.
Good eye, Sergeant.
There we go. Now I get my prompt instead of actually just being able to walk on it. Oh, I need ammo. Does he have it?
Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety.
Boo.
Ice peel for Makarov. Check fire.
He was reaching for his hip. I love how it's a different NPC every single time. That's actually funny. Yo, this is what soccer games look like anyway, right? whenever team wins, they have like a massive fucking riot or some shit, and a bunch of people die anyway.
Let's start. Move to secure. Hold it at the ambulance. Open it.
Hands!
Kozuruki!
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
So this is the real No Russian. Because they're escaping through the ambulance.
That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain?
Just shoot him. What the fuck, man?
Get on your fucking knees. He's clean.
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it. Well, I take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up. Roger. Get going!
Please. This is the second time this, like, fucking reboot trilogy has done this. Where you, like, literally have the main enemy in your fucking hands.
Move.
You think you just walk me out of here?
And you don't fucking kill him.
Go.
Here.
I can drag you out as well. Go.
Capturing me. It means nothing.
It means we beat you, Vlad. Walk.
Oh, you can't slap his ass.
Arthur. Contact! I've got back to off. Return fire! Safe here, we need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
Found a way through, Sergeant. Let's move.
I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse yours to be.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable. Even me.
On me! Move! Christ, you're not a soldier, you're a war criminal. These people need medical.
What's stopping you from helping them, Sergeant?
You.
That's your choice.
You did this.
Yeah, just put a fucking bullet in his brain and be fucking done.
War is treachery.
Enough of this shite. Drew, it's clear. Visual on the exit. This way. Move your ass. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
What are they?
Said move. Close.
So are mine.
You should know when you've lost.
I guess I get to pat Makarov on the back for being the only base character in this shitty fucking franchise now.
Clear him out.
I need some body armor. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. The fuck. It's just everything about this campaign is so fucking bad. I can't take it seriously. Like, it's just so fucking bad, dude. I'm trying to have fun, but it's like, it's just cheeks. It's so cheeks.
We're clear.
Don't fucking move. Lift it. Other side, Vladimir. Move.
Gold Eagle, Axel. We're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Copy. We'll meet with the primary expert. 6L. I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path. I've got Makarov. Move up.
Engine wrap. Dumped one.
I'll gladly shake his hand.
Simon Riley. I expected you to stay at the airport and die there.
If you want to live, do not threaten my men, Vladimir.
Are we on first name basis?
Herschel.
So you know names. Anyone could read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This?
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
I agree.
I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some. More fondly than others.
The airport!
He pulled us off target!
You fucking son of a bitch!
I'll blow your fucking brains out, you throw, if you hear me.
I swear to
God, I'll do it!
Do it, come on!
You shut your mouth!
Let me finish him!
John, we have him. He's in custody. He's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
No. Oh my fucking god, this is horrible, man.
I thought you were the good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats. I'll be seeing you again, McTavish.
Gone are the days of putting a fucking throwing knife in a motherfucker's cranium. Or lynching Makarov with a fucking, you know... Was it like a cord or whatever the fuck at the end of Modern Warfare 3, the original? You know, we gotta put him in prison, guys, because killing is wrong, even if it's a terrorist. Yeah, it was like a tether cable or something for the helicopters. It was like a really thick cable, I remember.
Kate, let's talk.
I've been looking for you.
John, it's a family affair, even better.
What do you want?
Vladimir Makarov, same as you.
Go on, General.
I got a lead on Makarov's bankroll.
We're not looking for money.
Soap, you find the money, you find the man.
Where are you getting intel? Without an army, you got nothing.
Wrong again, boys.
Unfucking believable.
So, you missed me? Well, technically, you did, didn't you?
Laswell, if you're tracking...
The one
this,
based character from MW2.
Gross, that is not nice.
What are you up to?
I'm up to doing my fucking job, kid. You should try it sometime.
My fucking job is to kill the enemy. Guess what you are?
Let's keep this professional, boys. Captain, let me paint you the bigger picture. You need Makarov in a pine box, and I've got the nails.
In exchange for what?
A way back. I'm not going out like this. I want my name on a win. Check your inbox, Kate. I'll be in touch.
I got a name and a location.
I am not sending my men on a mission.
This isn't a mission, John. No, this is intel.
He is a fucking liar, okay?
I'm CIA, John. I know all about lies. So do you.
Captain, we do deals for intel all the time. This is no different.
He's right. Road to hell or not, Garrick's right.
Boss, we got this.
Johnny,
Rick routed the two, a bomb on a plane. Oh no, it's so original. I know, man.
You watch your backs.
How fucking exciting. Right. And then they fucking cock tease you with the real no Russian mission where you don't get to partake
what did
in
we
it.
Get from Shepard?
How much of a kid it's like crazy. They literally give it you this dog shit voice. Replacement literally. Mission. For no Russian, and then they cock tease you two missions later with the real no Russian mission. And you don't actually get to partake in it. It's like, what the fuck, bro?
A private island.
Isolated and remote.
It's a fortress in paradise. Guess who runs security?
Coney Group.
They're also in the two. I love Pharaoh.
And the lay of the land.
Yeah.
What are we looking for? We can't roll up Malena.
I bet Noseplay would be pretty interesting.
But we can roll up
DJ Aftershock with the two. Coney now making big moves we after Coney. All the way up, bruh.
Someone out there has
an
a
FBI
body.
With the two. Why was Makarov in the gulag wearing a suit? Because he wants to look fresh. Spell. I don't know.
I'll go for the fob key. Go secure the
Abel
rear
with
forever.
The two. I'm getting eyes. Really tired of the Warzone. Yeah, it's trash, bro. This is garbage.
Let's go follow the
Nick
money.
With the 3 months. How are you liking it, Griff? Not at all, man. I like the first mission because it was an actual COD mission. The rest have been shit. I don't like this fucking pseudo Fortnite crap. Will with the two, I bet they're going to do a Raul Menendez breakout. Maybe. In the Gulf War game. Mulsaman with the two, you can shoot him and then stop playing because you're done. Exactly. But no, dude, killing is wrong.
Tracking the location of our HBI.
Killing is wrong, guys. Oh, another Fortnite mission. Let's go. Hell yeah. Oh, let me start recording. Shit.
Moving to secure the perimeter. I'll be on call.
Good luck, LT.
Yeah, they're gonna need it.
7-1, you got a hostile on the dock.
I see him. Sweeping the beach.
Shadow scouted the island. They left supplies. See what you can find.
Copy that.
They spotted you.
Ooh, MP7. I need that drum mag, though.
All stations. Eyes high. We got a Coney Hilo in the AO.
They're on high alert all over the island right now. Escape vehicles confirmed on the perimeter.
How many?
There's a cove with four inflatable soft skin boats, one burn near the east beach. Minimal guards.
We can't wait to be back. Take them out.
Roger that. No escape.
Ew, it's first. Rather just have sending one though. Of course he has body armor. It's a common characteristic of most snipers.
Took down the guards on the rear perimeter.
Sabotage all boats and vehicles. No one gets in or out of.
Count on it. No!
Thank you. This reminds me of that one map from Black Ops 2. It's like the futuristic looking house with like the Zen garden.
HVI's down.
Get his fob key.
Working on it. Got it.
Terminals in a bunker. Locations marked on your chart. They lost you for now.
Mostly the building across from the bunker.
I see you. Move in and check it.
Oh, wow. That's fucking terrible. Okay.
They're looking for you, 7-1.
The bunker door is opening.
Copy. Get into the bunker, Johnny.
All stations inside the bunker.
Copy. Access the terminal, Soap.
All perimeter
assets. Ooh, nice.
No movement.
Copy.
All right, terminal's booting up.
Good work, Soap. I see multiple accounts, banks, routing numbers. The start, but it's all locked under biometric authentication.
SIGINT shows multiple calls from the main house.
Elena must be inside.
We need her face, eyes, prints.
Check. Soap, rally at the mansion. We'll take Malena alive.
Coney will protect Malena to the death, boys.
Death it is. Let's do this, OT.
You're compromised.
Oh, that's that new fucking bullshit. Oh, dude, a UAV! Let's go, man! Why are there so many fucking drones, man?
Main house, moving interior.
Copy. Be advised, I'll lose visual.
Check. Let's roll maneuver.
Hold up in her office. Third floor behind a secure locked door.
How do we breach it?
So, if you cut power to the security system, I can open the door remotely.
Solid copy.
Even if we do get to Romanova, Coney won't stop.
They'll stop when they're dead.
Good point. Soap, you know what to do.
Clean and clear, watcher. My specialty.
Watch those drones, 7-1.
Oh, shit. That's kind of tempting. I don't know. That's not very practical.
What's the power update?
Breakers located. Oh.
LT, give me a set rep.
Nearly done. Keep ready.
So I just have to sit here and wait.
On time. Pop the lock on Melina's door, Laswell.
On it. Stand by. Door's open.
And cutscene.
Special forces, show your hands! Sit.
Fuck you.
Sit down, Melina. Where's your boss?
I don't have a boss. No one tells me what to do.
How are we doing, boys?
She's not talking.
Oh, she's my god, bro. No one tells me what to do.
Give me your hand.
Why? Or else you'll cut it off?
Not my style. He might.
Why the mask?
To hide my face.
We're in.
Nothing in my banking will get you any closer to Vladimir.
We'll see about that.
There's multiple Kony group accounts hiding in plain sight. Several recent transfers to Zordaya prison.
The gulag. Money for Makarov's escape.
Wealth opens doors.
Let's withdraw a few rubles from Makarov's coffers then, shall we?
Done. Let me know if we hit a nerve.
85 million of Makarov's transferred to a CIA black fund.
Vladimir's York is already bought and paid for. You're not very good at this.
Neither are you. All your men are dead and your accounts are wide open.
You're stealing from Makarov's future, not mine.
Oh, Soap, do you hear that?
I did.
Let's make this personal.
We need to get off the X. Make this happen or we take her with us.
Swiss National Bank.
This is your personal account, huh? Money's hardly been touched. It will be.
Oh my god, she didn't think that they were going to look at her personal account, too?
Something wrong, Miss Romanova.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
I am a financier. Nothing more.
Don't touch my money, please.
But tell us where to find Makarov.
Fuck you and that little birdie in your ear. That account is my money. I fought for it. I earned it.
One more push and we got her.
Last call or he takes over.
He'll know you were here. I'm as good as dead without my money. I need my money!
We need Makarov. Where is he?
Vostok! There's a wire transfer to Vostok capital in St. Petersburg. Vladimir buys old properties, abandoned buildings. I don't know how he uses them. That's all I can tell you.
I see it. That's all we need.
Pleasure doing business with you. Good chat.
When you beg him for your lives, he won't let you have them! Увидимся в воду!
Даже Shadow можно сломать.
Сломать можно кого угодно.
Если не Shadow добрались до Милены, то кто?
Прайс. Вся его королевская рать.
Не без помощи Шэдоу.
What a fucking joke.
Нам надо немедленно проработать информацию, полученную от пленного. Поручите это мне.
Нет, ты мне нужен здесь. Дивиды от Импер. Раз они нашли Милену, они могут найти и нас.
А вы думаете, им что-то еще известно?
Что-то еще известно, я безвреден.
Если они придут, то мы их встретим.
Я хочу, чтобы все знали, что мы ни перед кем не остановимся. Мужчины они, женщины или дети. Ясно?
Предельно ясно.
Если разведданные от нашего друга Shadow подтвердятся, ты первая об этом.
А если нет?
Убей его, блядь!
Romanova. How?
Enhanced financial interrogation.
Shepard's intel paid off.
It's our intel now.
What do we have that's actionable?
One of Romanova's many shell companies purchased an abandoned apartment complex in St. Petersburg for the Kony Group.
When?
Recently. Probably a Kony outpost. That'd be my bet, Captain.
I located the building. Recent sat imagery shows a recovery balloon on the roof.
Only good reason for that is quick removal of something you don't want found.
Or someone.
The complex is a maze.
Guzzle sweep from the bottom up. I'll overwatch the rooftop with fire support.
How do we extract?
Helo's too risky. You boys catch anything worth bringing home? Nick will pull you out via fixed wing.
The balloon.
Skyhook.
If Makarov's there, get him, Bravo.
Six to watch, your drone is up. You should have visual.
Eyes on, John.
Got multiple Coney troops on the roof of the north building. No sign of Makarov.
Who's our boy holding court?
He appears to be in charge.
I'll run it down, see if we can identify him.
Copy. Guys, you in position?
Check. Let's see who and what we find here. Do not leave empty-handed. Watch her out.
Affirmative. Good to go.
Guys, press up. Let me know you're at the elevator shaft.
Rog, on the move. At the elevator shaft. Got a ladder here.
Copy. Use it.
Bravo. Got a hit on our HBI. Name's Andre Nolan. Goes back to the Inner Circle days with Makarov. High up the Coney food chain.
Sounds like a guy I'd like to chat with.
Me first.
Save some for me. Nolan is now your target. Roll him up, bring him in.
Able with the Copy. Two, we should have spared Osama. War on Terror is boring. Absolutely, man. He was just trying to feed his family.
Keep alert, gas. They're looking high and low for you. Hostiles coming down the stairs.
Moving up to the sixth floor. Let's go,
Cody, sir. I'll cover where I can. You got this, Gary.
Going external.
You're halfway there, gas.
Oh, shit. It's like, why couldn't I go through that window?
Stairs are blocked.
Handle it, Sergeant.
You might
get going up to the 7th
floor. Keep pushing.
Reminds me of that entrance to the building in Dying Light right here.
Pressing up to 8 now.
Few more to go. Let's get this guy.
Ascending to the 9th floor.
Nearly there, guys.
Moving to the 11th floor.
Good copy.
Oh, shit. Bro, why didn't it fucking lock me onto that zip line? It didn't let me grab onto the zip line, bro.
Guys, press up. Let me know you're at the elevator shaft.
I have to do that whole thing over again, bro. Are you shitting me?
Copy. Use it.
Bravo. Got a hit on our HBI. Name's Andre Nolan. Goes back to the Inner Circle days with Makarov. High up the Coney food chain.
Copy. How do we extract it?
Alive.
What in the actual fuck? Why couldn't I use the zipline?
You know your position, Sergeant. Prep for contact. Hostiles coming down the stairs.
Moving up to the 6th floor.
Way there, Gaz.
Shitload of manpower in, Cap.
I'll cover where I can. You got that, Harry.
Going external.
Going up to the seventh floor.
You have, oh my god, do you need a special piece of fucking equipment to zipline? Are you shitting me? Dude, this fucking blows. This game is garbage.
Pressing up to 8 now.
Let's get this guy. Enemies behind you.
Ascending to the ninth floor.
Nearly there, guys.
This shit homo as hell.
Appreciate the cover, boss.
Oh, cool. Now I can use it, guys.
Guys, you're almost to the roof. Expect guys, this is going to be claymores.
Probably the best mission thus far, though, to be fair. This is the most, like, a traditional COD mission that they've had, so.
Up everything that moves, but we take Nolan alive.
Check. Eyes on Nolan. Be advised, target is heavily armored, Cap.
Check. Shoot to incapacity. Do not kill.
Gotta armor up, guys. I wish I could just drink some slurp juice instead. Oops.
There he is. Kill me. I won't help you. That's what they all say. Пошел ты нахуй. Пошли вы все нахуй, блядь.
I can see his mouth moving from
here.
Shut him up.
CIA with a 5. I say the story's better than MW2 plus macro. Story-wise, yes. I would say this is a better campaign than MW2, but that's not really saying.
Copy that. Yankee inbound 2 mics.
I hate the fucking Fortnite missions. This one's not as bad. This one is nowhere near as bad.
I can't have him.
With like the shitty fucking stealth missions and all that crap. And the crafting.
Guys, get Nolan hooked into the line and help me clear the area.
Why is he laying there, like, just completely lifeless?
Keep our HVI secure.
Skyhook, 2 clicks out.
Helos are dropping more vehicles.
Than he was.
More of the silent type now.
They're at war with the world, that's for sure.
He's got blind faith in Makarov.
Makarov needs him. We've been contacting him non-stop. He knows something's wrong.
You intercepted their comms?
Affirmative. Nolan got quiet, but his radio and phone speak volumes.
What do we know?
They're delivering someone or something to an abandoned Soviet prison complex.
Where?
Siberia.
When?
Tomorrow.
This is our shot at Makarov.
Well, no guarantees he's there.
I'll take that chance.
I knew you would. Nick can get you in and out.
I want everyone on this, including Farah. Next to Ghost, he's the best sniper I know.
You can pick her up on the way. I'll relay.
No!
We'll get him wet.
Leave her ass in Sandland, bro.
Watcher to 07, give me a sit rep.
07 in position with Kilo.
Jesus
Bravo's
Christ, man.
Copy. Where's our incoming?
Convoy approaching southwest. 4 vehicles.
Any sign of Makarov?
No PID, but high security on the 3rd vehicle.
Ghost to all Bravo, how copy?
Flag me. Check and clear all vehicles.
Target vehicles taking on water. Let's get this done, Cap.
Lord Pod and Investor with the 2. Is the campaign trash or mid? The missions are
target
better than the
be
previous games. I would say it's just more mid.
Vehicles clear.
currently, but I'm sure the story is going to get even worse, so it's probably going to get trash. Lord Pod on Investor with the two. I guess COD is worse. Pretty much, man. You know? They're trying to appeal to the fucking Fortnite kids with these campaigns with, like, the body armor and all that type of bullshit and looting fucking boxes. It's just cringe. Fucking kill streaks. Like... Lord Pod and Investor with the 5 gotta have, or wait, gotta get the ESG up. We have a female playable character, that's right, and she's a better sniper than Ghost.
Prisoner secure. Moving to surface.
She's got girl power. CIA with the 2, but Griffin, you're having so much fun. Yeah, my soundboard with that one is not working, so I can't push it. I gotta figure out which USB came in plug, and I don't really want to do it.
6 to watch out. No Makarov. Target was not in the convoy. Prisoner's been intercepted and secured.
Can you ID?
Stand by.
Steaming Jesus.
McTavish. The fuck? Captain?
Fuck! Is there a single shit show that you are not a part of?
Gosh, you seeing this?
In my sight.
Let's smoke him and call it a day.
6, who do you have?
Gold fucking Eagle, actually.
Shepherd?
And the cold flesh.
Holy shit.
Cap, we're sitting ducks out here.
Then let's move him. Why are you here?
They're hunting us, John. They found me first.
What did you trade for your life?
Not a goddamn thing.
Bollocks.
I'm a 4-star United States general.
And they kept you alive.
And a goddamn American hero.
I know Makarov's next target.
You didn't even know you were the fucking target.
Oh, you were chasing your own tail before I stepped in.
Give it to us then.
You get me out of here first.
All stations, I'm tracking helos inbound north. 10 clips out.
Rog.
What's the call, Bravo?
The auto got Kontent was solid.
I can't afford this shit!
Even if he is lying now, we can still use him. We dump him, we're walking away with nothing.
Ghost, fire. Push to the exfil.
Roger.
Watch ya. Tell Nick we're plus one.
It's more like it. Now, how about a jacket and a gun?
No. No.
Let's add the gun. I could use your help.
Rocking my thermal aside on.
You stick with Gaz. One wrong move, and I'll pull a hole through you.
Dude, he's treating General Shepard worse than he treated Makarov in that mission. Which is fucking hilarious.
Six to watch you.
Send traffic, Bravo.
Plan is to hoof it to transport and drive to the LZ for extraction.
I think your guest may slow you down. Watch your back. Out here.
Fog's rolling in.
Good time for thermal, 6.
On thermal.
I'm freezing my ass off.
Call a helo drilled in some shears. Go on thermal. 11 o'clock.
Let's not be here when they do. Snipe up! Take cover. Came from the trees dead ahead.
Anyone have visual?
Negative.
Nothing on thermals.
Using thermal camo. Guys, watch ya.
Thermal camo?
Sniper down. We're clear. Slippery son of a
thermal camo, dude. What?
This is a fucking shit sandwich. You're into a good
job. Oh my god.
Always good, so you'll get it when I'm out of here.
Why is there no truck ahead? It appears we do have some of the blurs.
A farm. A soul team. Six to Farrow and Ghost. Our transport's compromised.
A circle up at the mill. Cut through the ridge past the field on foot.
Check. Good call. Transport's got ammo and supplies. We should grab them.
We could slip by if we hug the tree line.
Oh, I guess thermal camo makes you invincible too. Dude, who thought it was a good idea to give snipers body armor? Who made that decision? Look at this shit, man. These are snipers.
Tony sniper eliminated.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go get some supplies, cause... Do they even have any supplies? Frags. And then, HCR.
Clear. Good work. Truck's dead. We hoof it to the OZ.
Hear them.
Yeah, apparently it's thermal camo and like power armor.
Colony patrol surrounding a lumber mill.
Let's join the fight, Captain.
Dude, this game, bro.
Bora, what's the status?
Taking enemy fire. Far side of the mill. Could use support.
Why? You're a better sniper than Ghost. Do it yourself.
Copy that.
You're a woman. Or watch, we'll get there and she won't need support anymore.
We'll hit him from the rear.
Oh, we're gonna hit him from the back? Hell yeah.
On the rooftop. Keep pushing in. I'll cover you from here.
Guys, take Shepard and find cover. Soap on me.
Aye.
Head on a swim.
Captain, got two snipers in the warehouse. Second floor.
Copy. I'll take it to him. Moving to second deck. Sniper's neutralized. Got an enemy vehicle inbound.
I see it. More Coney coming your way.
Oh, it's a B.
Yeah.
Circle up, behind the sawmill. Check fire, descending.
X-Ville is just below this cliffside. Ghost is posted.
Let's get to her.
Target dismissed.
You're a long way from home.
So are you, Gold Eagle?
Glad to see you.
Stay sharp and try not to slow us down. There is a time and a place for it. Now, it's needed.
Wind's picking up snow.
Looks like Corny dropped it on you. Hey, Ghost. Wasn't in the mood for visitors.
Got movement ahead.
Not an ambush if we hit him first.
Good call, guys. Farron and Soap keep left. Guys go right with Shepard.
On the move.
No incoming. Could use the open water for cover.
Feels good to be behind the barrel again.
Fun, man.
Shipyard's all clear.
Having the time of my life.
Ghost, we're coming to you.
Rope and LZ near the boat now. Form up on my mark. AO is hot. Spoiled. Eyes on LZ.
On you, Captain.
Why has Shepard not picked up a better gun at this point? Like, really? He mowed through like 100 enemies and he hasn't picked up a better gun?
This way, Bravo.
John, what's the sit rep?
LZ is hot. Get Nick inbound, but hold him off until we're clear.
Gear up. There'll be more of them here soon.
Only reinforcements heading our way.
Stick close to the boat.
I was looking at the chat just like, Do you know what would have been really cool if they would have done? Like, the mission started out and you were like the POV of the prisoner. And then it cut to, like, you know, Price and his squad underneath the fucking ice. They blow it. Then it switches back to you being the prisoner. You see them, like, kind of pull you out of the vehicle from under the water. And then it goes to the cutscene where they reveal that it's actually Shepard. That shit would have been cool, but no.
Got more Cody vehicles incoming.
Check fire! Check fire!
They're flanking us! Bravo, shift left!
What's your ETA?
Touching down in 30. Looks like there's some stragglers.
Well, we'll hold them off. Let's get that bird in.
Coming in.
Shit. Oops. What a shame, man. Damn. What
Dick,
an absolute shame.
Touching down in 30. Looks like there's some stragglers.
But we'll hold them off. Let's get that bird in.
Coming in.
Without the stars and bars, you look like frozen shit, General.
Best of the best. All in one place.
With one glaring exception.
What is the agenda of this little powwow?
A choice.
Do I have one?
No.
I'm all ears.
Own up. Tell us everything.
You know everything.
Congress doesn't. I bet they'd
be.
They'd
be all ears, wouldn't they, eh?
That's it?
No. You clear my name. Tell them who I am, what you gave me, and why.
No one else had the balls to do what I did for you. For all of you.
Then do the right thing, General.
All your intel on Makarov, your boy Graves on a leash.
Say yes, you get a warm ride home.
Or take a little me time and freeze to death.
That's the one I'm partial to. Keep the prisoner focused
on their own self-preservation, and eventually they will break.
Good to see you remembered your training, eh? General.
You screw me on this, John. And you'll be sorry you kept me alive.
Aims to finish what he started in Verdansk. He's ordered Kony to strike the Gora Dam at nightfall.
He blows the dam, it'll wash away the whole city. Countless lives will be lost.
If he follows the playbook, he'll pin it on Farron the West.
Unless we stop it.
You handle the dam. Alex and my soldiers tracked Kony to an airstrip in northern Urzikstan. We believe it's Makarov's forward operating base. I'll be heading up an assault there in the morning.
Your forces can't go it alone.
They won't. Shadow will provide air support.
We can't let Graves rain fire danger close to firing our troops.
I trust Shadow overhead.
You told me to put Graves on a leash, and that's what I'm gonna do.
Keep it real short, General.
You really do want to win.
You're damn right I do.
Guys and I deploy with fire. Soap and Ghost take the dam.
Rog.
Nick will provide transport. I'll put a Predator up for eyes.
Don't get compromised.
We won't, sir.
Hell yeah, child predator missile.
Good luck, everyone.
Watcher 1, Bravo 7, we're at our primary set points.
Be advised, Kony personnel are grouping near multiple locations below you.
Security for the demolition teams.
We can use them to locate the bombs.
Affirmative. Find the charges and get them disarmed. Too many lives are at stake to fail. Watcher out.
I'm moving on the reservoir. Good hunting down there, LT.
Same, Johnny.
Oh, another Fortnite mission. Let's go, baby.
Watcher 1, Bravo 07, I'm moving.
Ghost, be advised, Shadow airdrop supplies for you, but it appears Kony has been surrounded.
Not a problem.
If you recover the drops, they'll prove you. Roger
that.
Take them out fast, or they'll alert the whole
the base of the dam, west side.
I see him.
Pushing through the gatehouse.
070 advised, I've lost visual on you.
Seriously, fucking claymores?
Gross. Gatehouse disarmed.
Bravo 7-1 to Watcher 1.
Go for Watcher.
We've got a problem up here. We've got gas canisters in the water. Still intact.
Makarov's gonna poison the water supply.
Makarov's not just flooding the sea. He's leaking the water.
Watcher 1, Coney's guard in a building to the southwest.
Find those charges, Ghost. 07, I'll have no visual while you're internal.
Watcher, there's a bomb in the truck.
Copy, 07.
Charge defused.
We picked up enemy radio traffic. Coney has four active demolition teams.
Teams four bombs.
Means we got two more to locate.
Обходим противника!
Dry hole. Powerhouse is clean.
Break the catwalk.
Solid copy. Disarm the charge and clear out.
Stand by.
Come on, you stupid.
Bomb disarmed. Clear at the catwalk.
One bomb is still out there.
Watcher 1, Bravo 7. Offer to the reservoir. Most of the canisters collected.
Copy 7-1.
I'm taking fire from the bridge.
Check for explosives.
Меня ранили!
Thank God the tablet was waterproof.
Watch your one, spillway is clear. All bomb sites disarmed.
We're good up top. Reservoir is secure.
Solid copy. Stand by. Yankee, this is Watcher 1 requesting immediate exfil for SOAP on the secondary HLZ. Ghost, you hold tight.
Copy, Watcher 1. Inbound now. With your ass, Nick. We got cargo to load. Roger. One mic out.
Fun, man. Just running to the objective.
Disaster at the dam. They stopped Makarov. You need to do the same.
With Farah and Alex, we will.
You and Graves are on the same team, John. Don't forget that.
Oh, I don't forget anything.
Looking good, boys. We are a go for pre-check. We're a go for pre-check. Yeah. We ready to rumble?
This is a joint operation. ULF, 141, and Shadow. Together as one.
Guys?
Yeah, this is a borderline fucking
together
movie game,
one.
Bro.
You sure?
If we don't, we lose.
This game almost has more cutscenes than gameplay.
Roger that. Let's fly.
Dude, I want to suck on her nose. I don't want to clap her cheeks, bro. I just want to, like, suck on her nose, bro.
Gold Eagle Actual, Shadow 1 is on station.
Shadow 1, ground team is at Rally Point Boneyard. You'll provide air cover while they locate the chemicals and hunt down Makarov.
Copy, Actual.
Shadow 1, ground team is holding at RP Boneyard to the west.
Oh, cool. Hopefully this isn't as lame as the other games.
Gunner, confirm visual on the ground team.
Copy visual. Marking.
Ground team, we have visual on you.
Copy. Our targets are the two hangars. We move on your signal.
Marking threats in the boneyard.
Ground, hold position. We'll clear the area. Gunner, lay down cover fire. Take out those threats.
On the trigger.
Time to get to work, Shadows. Coney knows we're here. Yep, yep. Good job.
Coney's crew. Coney's maneuvering near the comms tower.
Gunner, get eyes on that tower now.
Got a SAM site near the tower.
Gunner, drop a missile on that SAM site. Coney is targeting us. Hit that SAM site with a missile.
I can't aim it.
Enemy SAM site.
Hit that SAM site now.
Dude, you can't fucking aim.
Coney is targeting us. Hit that SAM site with a missile.
Enemy SAM site.
I literally couldn't even put my fucking reticle on it. I didn't think that would take more than one.
Shadows.
Enemies pushing across the tarmac.
Ground, multiple Coney on the tarmac. Get to cover. We'll clear your path.
Copy. Ground team is holding southwest.
Keep that ground team secure. Do not fire on the hangar. That's what I'm talking about.
EKIA.
Structures to south side of the base.
Marking.
Gunner, do not let Coney get near that hangar.
I got a cover.
Seriously, man. A singular bullet dinged the fucking building, and yeah, mission failed. Like, how am I supposed to hit those fuckers?
Do not let Coney destroy the hangars.
Copy that.
Actual to ground team, give me a shit rep.
Hangar 1 is dry hole actual.
Entire chemical stockpile is on that base. If
They're not in that hangar. They'll be in the next. Sure,
copy. We'll keep searching the hangar. Shadow One, keep us covered.
We're not going anywhere, Kilo.
All stations, negative on chemicals. Hangar One is a dry hole.
Ground team, push to Hangar Two. Shadow, keep them covered.
Roger, Gold Eagle. We got you, ground.
Copy. Moving to Hangar Two.
Mortar fires incoming from the northwest.
Gunner, target those mortars. Take them out.
Took out their mortar team.
Fucking Makarov. He destroys his whole base to keep those chemicals. He'll be in the next hangar. He might be too.
Going hot, 40 mic, Mike.
Nice. RPG fire guns are east of the hangar. Welcome to Erzik, Dan. Hit those RPGs.
Mike, hit that RPG! All stations, hangar 2 is clear. Be advised, we've located the chemicals.
Makarov.
Negative, he's over here.
Could be close. Ground, neutralize those chemicals. Shadow, maintain overwatch. Keep the ground team secure until the job's done.
Copy that, Gold Eagle.
All stations, be advised. Intel's picking up Kony communications from off base. They're scrambling armored vehicles and reinforcements. Expect heavy contact.
Copy that, action.
Enemy tank, north side of the base. Shadow One, do not let that tank destroy those chemicals.
Where at?
Gunner, you heard the general. Eliminate that tank. Drop a missile on that fucker.
Enemy tanks destroyed.
Good. Hate those fucking things.
Enemy vehicles to the north. Copy. Marking.
Gunner, target those vehicles.
They're pushing to Hangar 2.
See, it's kind of dragging on a little too long now at this point.
They're incoming. I got him. Helo's marked.
Gotta knock those birds out of the sky.
Threats outside the hangar.
Get them. Look at him. I don't know what it is.
Back on the trigger.
Keep him out of the hangar. Direct. Back to your damn base, Gunner. Good shoot.
Missiles incoming.
Pretty sure my flares popped.
Gunner, push Kony back from the hangar. Keep the ground team secure.
Enemy tanks are resting on north.
Shadow, don't let that tank hit the chemicals. Take it out.
You know what to do, Gunner. Hit him with the missile. Me some quick trigger.
Great, enemy vehicles incoming.
They're pushing into the fuel depot to our north.
All stations, Kony's mounting up to re-attack. Let's bury him.
This is Kony's foothold in Erzikstan. Wipe it off the map.
Shadow One, be advised. Doors opening on a building to the west end of the runway, near the boneyard.
Enemy jet coming from the west end.
Shadow is on the base. He's gonna make a play for the chemicals. Ground team, are you ready to exfil?
Negative. Chemicals are still active. We need more time.
Copy that. Keep them secure. Graves, maintain overwatch. You see Makarov, you put him down.
Yeah, this is just kind of dragging at this point. Like, AC-130 missions are fun for like 5 minutes. This has been like 10, bro.
That's Makarov.
This is like dragging way too long.
He's not going anywhere. Time to finish the shadows.
Copy that. Guns ready.
Helo's gonna take out the hangar. We need close there.
No, he's not.
Graves, once ground is clear, have your man drop a missile on that hangar. Bury Makarov and his fucking chemicals.
Copy that.
Shadow 1, ground team is clear. Level the hangar.
Gunner, send it.
Good effect. Hangar's down.
That's how we get her done, Shadow. Those be done, you Vladimir.
Three things you cannot outrun in this world, folks. Death, taxes, and me. Pleasure doing business with you boys and girls. Actual MRTB, out here.
Roger that, Shadow. That's some big league work out there. Blue skies, son.
Appreciate the assist, Shadow. 6 to all stations. That kill is not confirmed. I say again, that kill is not confirmed. We need to search the site for PID on Makarov.
Gold Eagle Axel to all stations. Your orders are to stand down. We got nothing but fire and brimstone out there, and that's all the confirmation we need. 6, go to 1.
Go for 6.
Oh my god.
We nailed that bastard to hell and gone.
Yeah, that's what we said about your little shadow graves, yeah?
Makarov's dead, Captain. Don't let him live inside your head. Eagle out.
Oh, but he's not actually.
Shepard only sees what he wants.
His name on a win, another medal on his chest. What do you see?
It's what I don't see that worries me.
If he is alive, he'll let us know.
Where and when? That's the question.
We owe a debt of gratitude to our task force and to the ULF for our success against Vladimir Makarov and his private army.
Much has been said about the ULF. Are Farah Karim and her soldiers a terror organization?
No, Farah Karim is and always has been an ally to the United States and our Western partners in the region.
How did Commander Karim obtain American armament?
For nearly a decade, I sent weapons to Commander Karim to support her missions against Al-Qatala and Russian incursions into Uzbekistan.
Were those shipments legal?
No. In order to save lives, I commissioned illegal shipments with funds I approved myself.
Quiet, quiet, please. General Shepard, in October of 2022, did you authorize Shadow Company to fire on a task force under your command in Las Amas, Mexico?
No, I did not.
Mr. Graves, were you given orders to use lethal force against TF-141?
Yes, I was.
Quiet, quiet in this chamber. Who gave you those orders?
General Herschel Shepard.
Did you act on those orders, Mr. Graves?
No, absolutely not, sir.
Quiet! Quiet!
F-
Fuck me. They stabbed each other in the back.
Still saving their own skins.
Every man for himself.
That's the difference between us and them.
We're gonna let this stand, boss.
The best way to end the war is to win it.
No prisoners.
Good hunting, Commander.
You too, Captain.
Nick, take fire back, will you?
Straight away, Captain.
Right, just prep for exfil. We're going home.
Watcher to Bravo.
Send traffic, Watcher.
MI6 is relaying waves of Coney chatter to us.
Yeah, I was about to say, if that's the ending, that shit's fucking pathetic.
Steam in hell. Is Makarov alive?
There's comms from Azar 90.
Oh, shit, he is.
That's his call sign. What are they doing in London, Laswell?
Signals intelligence shows Coney's meeting with a known black hat tomorrow in Greensbury Park.
A hacker.
That's our mark.
What's Coney want access to?
We need to find that out and stop it.
That hacker can lead us to Makarov.
Coney's in London. He can't be far behind.
We get solid intel, we'll have to move quickly.
I'll coordinate with London Metro and get SFO standing by.
Ghost, you plug into London's CCTV network, be our eyes. The rest of us tail a mark on the ground.
Makarov could be in our backyard. We get wind of where he is, we'll move on it. For now, let's follow our mark and find him.
Bravo 07 to Watcher. CCTV is online.
Copy, visual. Radio check.
Check. Six in position.
So, loud and clear. Affirm. Eyes on the mark. Black hoodie.
Alright, let me read these super chats real quick. Let's see. Kobe Loke with the 5. I don't know why they try to do some pseudo military sim campaign when COD isn't built for that style of gameplay. Should be stupid, insane, over the top stuff. Yeah, there's like no set pieces anymore. It's just now they've replaced the boring fucking slow burn missions with Warzone-esque open environments that don't really add anything other than padding in between combat encounters. Not with the 2, taking a poop. Juan with the 2, turning 31 as of 7 minutes ago. I am old. Well, happy birthday to you, man.
You fucking cuck! I know that's one of your favorite words, you right-wing asshole. Say, come on, cuck! Ask real fucking questions, cuck! And don't be a fucking pussy, because you're a bigoted asshole, too! Fuck you!
Let's see. In Midnight Mall while with the 10. Hey, I'm back home. I got a complaint at work because a guy overheard me say fuck and got offended somehow. These people should stay home and not leave their house. Yeah, pretty much, man. People are fucking losers.
Stop being gilded, domesticated garbage. Being weak. And when you see a threat con down on you, deal with it. Become a human again. Stop being weak.
Yeah, everybody's always looking to get fucking offended. How's MW3? It's mid. The story's dog shit, bruh. Like, they turned the hunting down Makarov mission from MW3, the original, into an entire 3-hour campaign, and it's not very good. Dokeshi with the 2, love the gameplay, Dark Side Phil. Well, happy to help, man. Ranger Boo with the 10, Mahler got mad that Sargon called Synthetic Man a good reviewer and said that he is right about God of War. Mahler stated that Sargon doesn't get media. He still refuses to admit he is wrong. Well, doesn't Mahler hang out with, like, a literal fucking zoophile? So, yeah, it's not really surprising, man. If you can let that type of shit slide, there's no way you're ever gonna admit you're something, like, wrong on something like that. So, I don't know, bruh. Yeah, Sargon redemption arc, maybe? DJ Aftershock with the 2, you should see the post-credit scene. Well, I will when I get to it.
Check. Good work, Bravo.
Rog, get ready to move, Soap.
Keep a low profile. We lose her. We lose Makarov.
Oh, shit. I lost my fucking mouse. Shit. I need to start recording.
Be advised, she looks skittish. She sees military-age males on her tail. She's gonna bolt.
Understood.
Oh, boy.
Now press up to gas, Soap. You're good to go.
Go light.
Smoking, Johnny?
Blend it in, LT.
You say so. Target's moving, Sergeants.
Stay with her, Soap. Just don't get too close.
On it.
Yeah, don't drop the soap.
Wait. She's tying her shirt, likely checking if she's being followed.
You can pat the heckin' pupper, dude.
She's cautious.
The heckin' pupper, dude. How cute. You can pet the heckin' pupper, bro. Reddit approved. And look, its name is Riley, which is a reference to COD Ghost. That's kind of, you know, that's wholesome, bro.
Listen to our conversation. Can't miss anything, so.
That's wholesome right there.
She made a dead drop for a buyer. Flash drive, alley between Bistro 43 and Tea Cafe.
We need eyes.
Ghost, take point on CCTVs.
Rog.
Eyes on the alley exit. No sign of Coney. Must have already left.
Good. Scrub the footage for anyone leaving the alley 07. They'll likely be the buyer.
Found him.
Stay on him, Ghost. Whatever he's got, we need.
Wire went interior. Lost visual.
Switch to a different camera. Use a different camera, Ghost.
I think I lost him.
Go back to the alleyway and rewind to where you last saw him.
Reacquired. I see him.
Affirm. Buyer exited Bistro 43.
Target's crossing the street.
Keep on him, LT. We're counting on you.
Regain visual. All bravo. Target's heading into the pedestrian tunnel.
Tunnel's a dead end.
Good place for Coney to hide.
I'm Makarov.
We have Metro and SFO ready to mobilize. I say we call him in.
Copy. All stations, gear up and prepare to breach.
Rog, 600.
Cordon off the perimeter. Rest of you with me.
Tunnel's clear. There is a locked door leading to the old train station. At the door, prepping for breach. Breach is up. On your signal, Captain.
Ready? Let's get this done.
Breach in 3, 2, 1. Execute.
Pushing in. Sweeping left. Sweeping right. Clear.
That's where we're in.
Copy. Find that buyer and get that drive, John.
Contact! Clear.
Team 1, push downstairs with us.
Contact's in the hallway. Guys, move to flank.
On me, guys. Lavatory side.
Clear. Hold it up. Pushing in right side. Watch your fire.
Again, why do I even have a fucking pistol, dude? Like, why would I not have two primaries for this mission? It makes no fucking sense.
Kony Bar is down.
Find that flash drive.
There's got to be intel on that line.
Flash drive acquired. Whatever was on it uploaded into the station's
not
train
the CP.
Network.
Trojan horse.
Kony has control of the trains.
There's more. Face recognition found this. They boarded 10 minutes ago.
Makarov.
Want a train full of civilians?
Hostages. Victims. That tunnel's 500 feet deep and 30 miles long.
There's thousands of people down there at any given time, Bravo.
He's gonna trap the trains.
And destroy the tunnel.
We have no proof of that.
Not yet.
Makarov's train just stopped at a crossover platform 20 miles in.
I'll have SFO's dispatch a second team.
We need all the help we can get.
We'll take the service tunnel. Let's move. We may already be too late.
Oh my god.
Captain Price, at your service.
I need half of your men with my lieutenant. The rest of you on me. Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to watch you. We are on the XCOM.
None of these missions have been very memorable at all. In all honesty, like, not a single one of these missions has actually, like, none of them have been memorable at all.
SFO team in position.
They've all just been really fucking bland. Like, extremely forgettable.
Watch out, if Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
This reminds me of that Destiny 2 strike, where you have to dodge the fucking trains.
Ah! Engage, Sergeant.
Six to watch out. Train tunnel is clear. Advance to cross.
Bravo, this is take an effective fire. Tony has hostages.
Secure them, seven.
We're working on a six.
Watch out, we're seeing dead civilians.
They may be the first of many, Bravo. Unless you stop Makarov.
Hostages in the next. Watch your fire.
Garage clear.
Gonna need survivors to save.
That's
T6.
What in the?
We're at the crossover now, Watcher.
That's Makarov's last position.
A silenced fucking desert eagle.
Makarov may be behind these doors.
On your course.
It's fucking weak.
Moving. Push forward. Fire perfect. Crossing, what's the train?
That is absolutely fucking worthless. Alright. We're bringing out the big guns.
Engage it!
Oh, a juggernaut, wow.
What's that jerk? He's heavily armored. Take it.
Yeah, no shit, he's heavily armored. That's why he's just eating fucking. Oh, there's another one. Not that way.
Contact!
Oh, maybe I am supposed to go that way. Yep. All right.
SFO, secure perimeter.
What have you got in the bomb?
Yes, sir. All right, let's see it. Soap, 3 minutes.
Get on that bomb. All Bravo. Bomb located in crossover platform. Ready, cover here. Now.
Rog, pushing your way.
Fuck it.
Get to work, Soap.
Talk to me, sir.
Bomb's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plow the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the large circuit board. Give me something, sir. The logo on the board.
Logo is a bear.
Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Boy, I bought some time.
Price, be advised.
This is so nerve-wracking, guys.
Get in your way.
Soap, you hear that?
A fart. I'm not leaving this bomb, Cap.
Soap, here you go.
Come
on, we need suppressive fire here now.
We're pinned down, Cap. Cody's blocking the tunnel.
Push to him. Clear. Police are KIA.
076, we're punching through now.
Get here.
What's next, sir?
Locate the blasting cap. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy. Blasting cap attached to the C4.
Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
Oh, it's a 6, dude. It's a 6.
Third number, Cap.
Number 9.
Copy. Good work. This bomb has 2 fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Never bury your enemies alive.
Oh my god. Bruh. Are you shitting me? Oh my god. You have gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. Are you fucking shitting me? Holy fuck, that was bad. In the middle of a fucking puzzle, too.
Find the red wire. Red only. So upset we cut together on 3. Copy.
What a fucking waste.
1, 2, 3.
Disarmed. Don't. We're clear.
All stations, this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. 1 KIA.
That was fucking horrible, dude. Dear God. Yeah, this is absolute fucking goy slop. Oh yeah, here's the stupid fucking puzzle minigame. Boom, Soap is dead.
He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take it from him.
Rest in peace, Johnny.
Dear God, man. Dear God. They have absolutely fucking destroyed this franchise's storyline, man. 2019 was horrible. 2022 was worse. 2023 is not as bad as 2022. But holy fuck, it is not good. I would say this is the most bearable of the three campaigns, just because of how short it is, the complete and total absence of required stealth for the most part, and not as much Farah, which was definitely good. No crafting missions or, you know, any of that shit. So this is definitely the better of the three campaigns, but holy fuck, man, the story is bad. Yeah, I think this was the story they were gonna do through DMZ, and then they decided, nah, we'll save it and just keep it for, we'll just keep it for the sequel. Because that was originally the plan, was during, like, Warzone and DMZ, they were gonna have, like, a, Makarov campaign that would play out over the year after launch, and I think they cut that and just stuck it as the campaign for this. That's why it plays like Warzone.
John.
General.
How did you get in here?
I can't afford this shit!
Meet your friend.
I can't afford this shit!
Might as well. You're better than this, Captain.
We both will.
This job is about making sacrifices for the greater good.
Agreed.
You got a body count of your own, John. It'll come back to haunt you. Though I am not gonna beg for my life. Not from you or anybody else, Captain.
Wouldn't do you any good.
Get this fucking slop off my screen, bro. Get this fucking garbage ass fucking game off my screen. Dog, I'm too old for this shit. Oh my god.
I get my revenge. Jumping cars and spin. Keep my enemies closer. Then I keep my friends.
I'm too old for this shit, guys. Holy shit, man. They just have to ruin everything. Everything you love has to be ruined. Why the fuck is my stream deck not working? Yeah, one of them's just like off. There it is.